reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson Meat Packing Facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chucks produced by the facility could become tainted when several rats were discovered with a smaller process. And Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify the
Just a play with the paws of one. Dad, always to none. To seem is to dream a dream I love. 'Cause one is one is one.
Backhouse hippies again? Can you please find these damn kids?